Shalako was telling me about when he lost to Yobolite, and he, like, had no idea who he was, and he would have gone Kirby if he knew he was better. Like, he didn't. He was pretty much like, oh, it's some random Yoshi, I'll just go.
I don't know, it sounds like some Johns.
Oh, they're definitely Johns, because this matchup's still, like, really good for Rat. I mean, it's better for Kirby, but it's still really good. He shouldn't lose to him, but.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying.
How Johns? Star King, the artist formerly known as a keyboard user. Oh. Another pair.
Well, it looks like Star King's got a pretty decent Yoshi.
Yeah, I didn't even know he played Yoshi.
I had no idea either.
Has he just been doing this the whole tournament, or is he just like...
I saw him play Fox earlier. But he strikes first.
It's that first fall. Fall? Grab again? Oh, wait, no.
It doesn't look like Shalaka knows what to do at the edge there. Like, he just kind of stood there.
He was going for the grab, but he went onto stage. See? Yeah. That's what he was going for last time, but...
But just fourth.
Yeah. That too.
That would break armor.
He
has that zip that he just did, the clutch cancel from left side, like super down. Like, I was playing against a friend of Zero. He kept tricking me with it, so I'm just not used to people doing that.
Those South Americans got some crazy zip zaps. Trust me from there. Good fair. Do you think that was a miss input? Down smash?
Yeah, I mean, I understand what he's trying to do, but I think down smash, or the up smash is only good if, like, they're landing, like, right on up smashes. See, like, right there, that's gotta be a 40.
Yeah, he should have picked up the edge card. He should get here. Nope. Yeah. He really needs to tighten up his edgeguard game against Yoshi right now. He was too high right there and just got back for free. But he just could have edgeguarded him earlier.
I don't think he knows the matchup.
You think?
I mean,
he usually goes Kirby for this, I think.
That makes sense. I mean, it's not that he's doing bad. I mean, it's even, but like, he's missing opportunities.
Oh my god, you see that?
Yeah.
The ledge cancel pivot.
Oh,
free
baby.
Punish.
Oh,
baby. Oh, I feel like he should have just started up air string.
Okay.
Yep.
Dude, oh my god, that's... See, what he needs to do is a short hop and, like, up forward air that fades into him and then landing with an up tilt.
Yeah, he tried to pivot into something and just, like... It just wasn't gonna work. I'll just camp in that ledge. It's good to do in very invincibility. Oh, the pressure on side plot. Pick up the edge guard? Oh, Rat's recovery is too good.
I hate when that happens with Yoshi. I think he's gonna get an up smash and a nice punish and a second ball.
Oh,
that was nice.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
See, what are you doing, dude?
Yeah, like literally, if he was just edge guarding better, this would be like.
Yeah, like he would be dominating the set. Okay. It's not bad. Now get off stage.
Okay. Oh, that was pretty good.
Yeah, that was decent.
He's from Chile, right? Shalaka?
Yes.
I don't know, man. There's not a lot of Yoshis there. But also, it might just be he probably didn't expect Star King to go Yoshi. I mean, Star King did that on purpose.
I think this is best of five.
Yeah. So they got plenty of time. Mess around with different matchups. I don't know. I feel like Shalaka. Priced it, actually.
I mean, I don't think there's any reason to switch.
Yeah, if it was closer, maybe go Kirby.
I think that's death. Nope. I thought he lost his jump.
He probably could have done something there, though.
Uh oh.
Dead.
We comboing.
When he gets back. I feel like Star King's just controlling the stage really great right now. He's just going from platform to platform now. He's got. Kind of lost control of center there, though. Alright. There you go. That's like the first time he's done it.
Yeah, I don't.
He should be doing that a lot more at high percent. Yeah. Oh, why? Oh, okay. But we can stay on if we want? Okay. Yeah. Alright, no switch. But, well, I don't need to, but... Do you think Star King just, like... Does he play Yoshi and Fox lately? Does he just like the Yoshi matchup more or something?
I think he's just doing this because Yoba White beat him.
Oh. Honestly. That's honestly retarded. Like, I don't know how good is Yoshi. This seems like a really good Yoshi, but I assume one of his other characters is better. He's probably got some autistic reason for doing this. Look at him. He's got the autism within him.
Uh-oh, this could be... Oh, if you would have done, like, a platform drop in there while he was running, you probably could have been that.
Oh, Bacorn Fakehorn.
Baby Bacorn? How's that mower treating you, buddy?
That was weird. He jumped, like, right when he was in there and kind of looked like he did a footstool. Edgeguard? No. I feel like it must be insanely hard for Yoshi Edgeguard and Pika.
Not really. If you know how to, like, cover the options, it's not that bad.
I feel like I haven't seen very many from Star King. Both of them just suck at edge guarding. They need to get good at this game.
I don't like the way Shalaka plays this matchup.
I think he just normally doesn't. What don't you like about the way he's playing it?
I mean, I just
he needs to step up his edge guarding game
for
sure.
On the ground a little bit too much. And I don't like the way he.
True.
I also don't like the way the space is like with his aerials. Like, I don't know. I feel like he's not using for it. That was not bad, though.
Yeah. That was a really good grab. I was surprised he even got it. I thought I was just going to forward smash. Saltimore. Let's go Saltimore. Aw, oh, good job, baby. Scat, scat, scat.
So, even game here. Uh-oh.
Oh, but Salt Sicily's wrong for playing whoever he wants. He needs to be a goblin just to win.
Okay.
Oh,
that was nice.
That was sick punch. What is that for Smash? I missed a book. I like Ace Fairs, but he's also the worst. Oh! Good DI from Shalaka there. We're spacing for days here.
Spacing.
The spassing.
See, now I like what Shalaka's been doing lately. It's been slow and steady, but like I think this is the way that he should be playing. Setting up on the platforms, not rushing in.
Yeah, he seems to be playing a lot more patient, a lot more safe.
Oh, he should have turned around. Oh, if he would have turned around, he would have got that kill.
Yeah. Well, he me on the jab grab?
No, like he up tilted it in the nair, like up air nair or something, and then like didn't have like couldn't connect the finisher. But if he would have turned around, he would have done up tilt to up air back air. Alright.
Easy back throw. Good up B to get away from invincibility. Hess's his ledge cancels, is he can just do, or just mostly does side to top flat, he doesn't do any other ones. Like he did different.
He has the one from ledge to side flat.
I was gonna go for runoff there, but I definitely couldn't have gone in time. Couldn't, not good. Shield break? Oh, I did it too early. What a scrub. Oh, all evened up though.
Baker's been acting like he can play this game.
Isn't that guy like a Marvel player?
Baker's stuck in me on the ledge, for the record here. I've got $5 due back to,
yeah, Bacorn, why aren't you here, Bacorn? What, you have a child or something? What a nerd.
Bacorn's all like...
He's trying to raise a family like a goblin.
We missed. We got distracted by talking shit to Bacorn, and Sky King won.
Yeah. You didn't notice that?
GG, Bacorn. Nice beat.
Right at the opening there was a great punch from Shalaka. Oh, that first stock's looking real dominant.
I don't understand if he doesn't like this matchup and he likes it as Kirby, why isn't he going Kirby?
I think he just feels like he's doing well enough in it that he doesn't have to. Because the reason he went Pikachu against Yobolite is he was like, oh, this Yoshi isn't that good.
So he thinks Star King's worse.
Maybe. You could ask him right after. I mean, if he beats it, I assume he'd think that, yeah.
I wonder who won between Yoshi and Bart. I want to check that out.
Maybe Street knows. It seems like Bart did, but I think he just called Josie to play the Z. About one.
Alright, so top 8 so far is Winterside, Alvin Tacos, and Regrets Dexter.
Okay.
Loser side is Joshi in the Z, and it looks like we're waiting. This game's holding up bracket a lot. The winner of this gets 9th, the loser is out of 13.
Okay. So there's one set after this until top 8. Wait. Isn't Z Joshi top 8?
Yes.
Why is it being played off stream? No, they're saying down right there play. They're playing. Yeah, they're right over there playing. That's not the Z. That's a fake. That's the X.
That's CGO.
Oh, he's fighting Griffith. Okay.
Yeah, well, apparently the Z and Josie are playing off stream right now.
Wait a second. I want to talk to somebody about this real quick.
Kyle, is top 8 being played off stream?
The Z and Josie are playing off stream right now.
Wait.
They're playing game 1 right now. Like, that should definitely be streamed.
Where is somebody in charge of this tournament?
Sounds like Shears doesn't know how to run a tournament to me.
Why is Tommy being played off stream? Shears! I didn't know why top 8 was being played off stream. I know.
Yeah, they're playing it off stream because Josie has to catch a plane. Oh, I was gonna say, yeah. He's looking pretty autistic.
So apparently Joji has to catch a flight, so...
They could have at least put on... I'm surprised we don't have any recording setups.
So they're playing off stream to expedite things, so... GG if you were trying to watch this and Joji.
Yeah, so pretty much top six is going to be streamed. And the rest of the loser side.
It'll be all top eight except that set. Yeah, unless Joji wins, I guess.
That makes it top six, though. Well, top seven, I guess.
Well, this is looking really close. I bet Shalock is really regretting not going Kirby right now.
I mean, he still can. It's best of five.
Yeah, but now he's got to win two straight. He loses this game. I mean, it's not over, but...
Yeah. And he can't... I was going to say, Starkin can't get much off that. Like, it won't finish the game.
Starkin, honestly, is pretty impressive at Smash.
Yeah. I feel like Shalock may have a lot of adjustments and is playing it better, but... Starking's just stepping it up and just having a few extra frames. Just spacing it out here. Starking looks feral. He's kind of like a little young sheer madness.
It looks like he's getting.
Oh, he's getting all right. That's pretty much who gets in next. Oh. He's dead close.
No, SK hasn't played Kirby.
Oh, easy back.
Wow.
Oh, wait, it is best of three. Okay.
Yes, I said.
They have no idea what they're doing.
It's only best of. Only top 12 is best of three.
Kirby Switch?
But it looks like this is best of five. So.
Up tilt!
Doesn't want up tilt, dude. I don't really understand why.
Alright, it appears that it is currently three stocks of three stocks and Joji Dizzy game one. Commentate off stream for you guys real quick.
We should just watch that set and commentate it. Give the people the frames by frames. Jeez, it's really close. And Z's not like sandbagging anymore. He went rat.
Yeah, that's rat.
If Joji wins, he's missing that flight, is what's probably gonna happen. Why would he do that? Why would he schedule a flight for today?
Because it's trash.
Oh, I'm gonna ask from somebody in South America that knows about that.
He's from California. He's originally from South America.
Oh, Facebook stream? Let's go. Let's go team back. It's still just really even. Got out of that punch.
Yeah, I don't know.
Some of these players aren't looking at safe. Oh, that's a nice down smash. Maybe. I don't know. When I talked to him, it made it sound like he usually goes Kirby for this matchup.
This is game four.
Yeah. Well, I need the mics, right? We're doing it after this set, yeah. I can't believe that's being played off stream. That sucks. Oh, good bear. Should be able to get the edge guard here, too. Oh, there we go. I feel like that's the first time we see him do that. Okay.
That's good when they're far off stage and have a lot of sound.
Yeah.
What was that? He just gets an up smash.
Oh.
Nothing. Shield break. This is not good. What? I think four tilt four there right there, right?
Maybe. I have no idea what would be best to do there. It's not the reason I thought he might have done a fair into something, but that really doesn't make sense. But that definitely was the best thing he could have done.
Alright, it looks like this is last stock game one right now between the Z and Joji.
Got the live up to your dates here right
now. Now someone's standing in my way and I can't see who's winning.
Oh, we get wrecked. I really like, it seems like Starking's really mixing up his approach options.
Uh-oh.
I feel like Joji doesn't have that great of approach options, so it's really good to mix them up. And I haven't seen him doing bear that much, but he's been using bear a lot. He's been going off Nairns, I feel like, around the platforms. But right there we saw him bearing. He's looking real dominant.
And game one goes to Joshi.
You sure you got the ports right?
Yeah.
Somebody should at least be recording that off their phone.
Joshi just won game one against the Z.
Pika Pika. We already stated
like
earlier, but in case
anybody
another
Pika Ditto for game two.
Star Kings? Wrecking him right now. Looks like we're going to have game five. Rip these mics. Well, Shalaka can definitely pull this back.
Oh, wow.
Definitely
he's lucky
possible.
He didn't get punished for that. What? He just parried the fair.
That was so good.
What?
Was it the... Was it... Let's... Well, never mind. Oh.
I don't think I've ever seen that happen.
Easy upset.
We live in.
High up? Oh, well. Probably thought he was going high. Oh, easy punish. Oh, what the heck? I feel like he just didn't think he was going to get there in time. I was like, I'll go for anything.
Oh, he was trying to do
119. Combo Blaze, what are you doing? You're supposed to be Ryan Sonic Advance.
All right, game
five. Can you see Joshi Z? I think Z's up.
I can't see right now. Yeah, it looks like Z's up. Five stocks to four.
Wait.
And make that five stocks to three.
Wait, Joshi did beat Bark.
Joshi 3-1 Bark.
I'm dumb. I thought that was winners. Was that even on stream? Okay. How a lot of sleepers this tournament. Has Joshi entered much?
No. Cam?
Oh, the little cam fruit?
Can I have some of your ham, Cam?
How's your ham doing, Cam? Old damn toot. What do you think adjustments Shalaka needs to be making? Because, I mean, he's doing fine.
I've been
like,
honestly paying too much attention to the Z and Joshi, but
true.
I'll watch this.
Yeah. Honestly, after this, we should probably just get up and go watch that set, especially since they have to change out mics. Oh, up air? Oh, he misses it.
Okay.
Wow, I didn't know it'd be that big in the air.
This is why Pika's up B should do damage, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh yeah, I was playing on a setup where it was, and...
Pika's actually viable.
He was actually a good character. Went from, like, right. Bottom tier to mid.
For game two of the Z and Joshi, Z is currently up 3-1.
Maybe it's an old fluky dude. I really hope, I kind of wish Joshi will lose so we don't have to have more of top 8 not on stream.
How mad? Combo?
What's he mad about?
Got wrecked.
Oh.
He is officially bat.
Oh, dude. I remember when I was Twitch bat. That was a good day.
Alright, so Z has tied the set 1-1.
What? Dude, what if he 3-0s the Z?
Okay, that would be impossible considering that the set is tied at 1-1.
It is?
I just said that.
I thought you meant that was the stock count. No. You idiot.
You're
you wanna go money match on this stream?
Sure.
$1 million?
Yeah.
Samus Master Hand.
Alright, I get Samus.
You got me. 119. Well, Shalaka's at the match percent of 119, so he's probably just gonna win the game right here.
Grab chain? Oh, he got a wall. Oh, wow. Dash. That's
gonna have to.
Okay, yeah. We forward, Aaron. Oh my God, he finally did it, but he was a little too late.
That was great there. Just
forward
up
airs. Oh, we're scatting now.
Oh, he's getting hard.
Playing the matchup now.
He suddenly realized, oh, that's right, I am the better player. No, I'll play this match. Like, okay.
Oh, that was really smart for him to fade back.
Oh, easy bear. I really want to see what's going on with Joe CC.
Let me try to take a little sneak peek.
Finish this up, Schlock. Easy.
I can't see.
Oh, it's almost over. Oh.
Okay, it looks like the Z is body in game 3. 5 socks and 2 right now.
It's still Pika Ray?
Yeah.
I'd assume now I'm done with the vault. I assume Joshi won't switch.
I think Joshi only has.
Yeah. At least I can get level. Well, looks like Starkin could bring this back to last stall. Oh, great recovery. Oh. Oh my god, what are you doing, Starkin?
That's Pika Dittos.
The great David, Mr. David Shear,
right, so
says
this is last stock, game 5, Starking and Shalaka.
Oh.
And the game is now over.
Much